Okay, so Craig bought a new axe, and I've never really chopped wood. So I jumped right into it, and I'll show you the little cut in near the toe of my boot, my other boot. So I learned real quick to respect the axe. But some of these I'm cutting small because Craig's office has a little bitty hot tank kind of stove. And these big ones are Craig, all him. Like, I see people cutting wood and they make it look so easy. Matthew Poza, well, like Matthew Poza's like a master of wood cutting, you know? And who's that other guy, Self-Reliance guy? And I was just, yeah. And I'm telling you, no way. It was deadly with me. Now, I did cut, I mean, I did okay. I learned, you know, how to position your body and stuff. And I'm making a little pile of better wood. The problem is, we got some wood delivered yesterday, and I don't know what it is about it, but it smokes so much and inside the cabin. So I'm cutting up the old wood we had, and I'm gonna try and cut these smaller. I'm not sure, but it was horrible. Had to open the door every time, you know. Once it kind of got going, it was all right. So anyway, I'm trying to manage the wood better so it lasts longer, and it's you know, doesn't smoke so much. So the chopping wood saga continues. So there's the little cut in the toe, which I was so lucky that didn't really go through. And then I just had a lot of my back. And I just learned that you're supposed to wield an axe like a baseball bat, and my hands were exactly the opposite. So I think I was losing power. But I mean, I've cut all that. I've done really good. But I'm gonna get better, more efficient.
Go ahead. You're using the big one? You're not putting enough power into it.
Well,
that's not bad. All